Yeah, it's a big area. But he asked for Oud Helpkus, he said it was his first trip solo dolo. Sometimes, with no markings on the ground, it's hard to get it lined up right. Instead of just recording struggles, you give them a helping hand. Glad I was taught by an old school trucker to be courteous,
cut it the other way.
Helpful and understanding of one another.